fun to see how well the new Mr. and Mrs. Young know each other. If I could get Chris, take a seat, please. Liz, can you take a seat, please? Back to back so you can't see each other. If you take off your shoes, please, Liz. And Chris, do the same. Thank you. Well, he's got a few questions. Just to see how well you know each other. And of course, you will be the judges, how well they know each other. Between the two of you, who steals the covers the most? Okay, between the two of you, who's scared of spiders? Who watches the most TV? Who snores the loudest? Yay. And who talks more on the phone? Here's one up real quick. Who is the biggest flirt? Who is the better cook? Who was the first of the two of you to say, I love you? Oh. Who has the craziest family? Between the two of you guys, who was the better driver? Who spends the most amount of time in front of the mirror? Who is in control of the remote? Who wears the pants in the family? Who takes the longest to get ready when you're going out? Who will be the first to say, not tonight? Out of the two of you guys, who is the better kisser?
Try him out.
Who will be the first of you to say, I'm sorry? And tonight, who will be the first to fall asleep? Liz, Chris, right now, who do you love most in the whole world? Give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the news game. Very, very good, guys.
Chris. Let's get all these single ladies up here on the dance floor. Let's go, girls. Because there's so many of you, this is the time we say goodbye to our bride and groom. So like a nice, really, really, really big circle here on the dance floor right now. We're about to say goodbye to our bride and groom, ladies and gentlemen. So if you please make your way to the dance floor.
Well, guys, here we are at the end of another gig, and bride and groom had a ball, the guests had a ball, had a great time, and they loved the shoot game, and they just loved everything about it. It was just another great couple, great family, great friends, and a great night. So a very big congratulations to both Liz and Chris on your wedding and your future life together. Hope you had a great night for your wedding, and here's DJ Stevie C saying practice and enjoy and good night.